Jared, our thanks to you. New at noon, Pawtucket police investigating some sort of overnight incident. Police say there was a crime scene on Myrtle Street early this morning. Eyewitness News was there as well. Right now, it's not clear what type of crime scene it was, but there are reports of a stabbing overnight. We have reached out to the Pawtucket Police Department. We'll bring any new details just as soon as those are available.